Hello, my friend. Here is car doctor Peter Finn, and then I am planning to show you that how to replace this Citizen watch steel, stainless steel watch battery. And now there is really situation that battery is empty and I need to open that. And in that my model there is very high quality this back cover. And this is like durable against water, something like 200 or 300 feet or 100 meters at least. And now I need workbench and then leather. This protects this my steel areas. And now I compress in this side and then in that side, not in this button areas. No, not in buttons areas, only compression in these metallic sides. In that way, and I carefully install that in here. In this way, and then when it don't move, then I need some pliers. And if we have pliers, where are those two pins in here, idea is to compress and then rotate. And in that way, I can open this back cover. Now I install my tool and there are small dents in this side area. And in these dents when I install this my tool in that way, first dent in here and second in here and then rotation is in that direction and now it opens. Good. And in that view, we can see those small dents. And now I rotate that in this way and then I change this grip. And again I rotate in here and here. That way. There's grip and now it is easy to rotate. Good. And then when this part moves, I can use my fingers in that way. And this is easy to rotate. And then this back cover opens nicely. There is nice logo. And there are also battery installation information in here. And then there is this, my battery is in here and I need now some metallic sharp tool because I have to move that metallic plate a little bit. And let's go to look closer. Okay, now we have very nice view. And then there is small hole in this plate and I carefully move that like 1 millimeter and then this plate opens in that way. And then I can use my small pliers. And this is like locking plate, that part. And I install that little bit in position. And there is my battery. And then when I have sharp tool, I carefully little bit move that my battery up in that side area. This way. And in that way, and now battery is ready. And then we look that what kind of battery I need. And now we can see that this type is 3. There is this number, what we can see. And next I will show that where we can purchase this new battery. And good place is like Amazon.com. And let's go to look that where we can find that battery. Excellent. Okay, and then we need to really purchase this battery from like Amazon.com. And this battery type is this V399, like this Varta battery. And there is price, and now this amount is like 10 pieces. But this is like, this cost about $3 to $5 per piece, this battery. And like Amazon.com, we can purchase this battery. And this type is like V399 or then this CP, what was this in my hand, this battery type. There we can see this type, and I a little bit rotate that, similar than that one. This is also suitable. Okay, this is good, and then we can continue. Okay, and then when I have this new battery, back installation happens so that I have to install this plus side in up, and then in carefully in that way I press, this is important, that this is like a little bit in sideways, and then I have to press that so well that it clicks. This is important. Now it's really well made, and we can look that closer. Okay, and this battery, it must be in that kind of position, and we can even press that in this way, that it is totally plain, excellent. And then I take this locking, this plate. Okay, now this my clock is in plain, and then I can continue that my job in that way. I move this my this part, and there is this small slot in here. Firstly in that area, in this way, good. And then there is this another part in here. And now I press that down, and there is a small hole, and I move that in a little bit in here, in that way. It is almost fine. But then a little bit back in here, back in that hole, okay, again, in here, in that slot, good, and then back in this area, in there, and there's the small part, almost fine, but not yet. This is actually very accurate job. Okay, and now. Okay, now it is in there, good, and then that another side also. Okay, now I have to work in there a little bit, and soon we can see that my result, in what way this plate should be in there. Okay, and now I managed to do that, and there is idea really that when I take that locking plate away, I press down and then a little bit up, and this must be in that phase that it is like a little bit moving up this part, and firstly in this small hole, and there are those holes in that plate. Okay, now we can look closer, and this was this plate. And this plate must be in that position, and it was really interesting to place back, but now it's there. And then I can rotate this my back cover in there, and then this battery replace is ready. Okay, and then I rotate this my cover, and this cover goes nicely. It is in this my hand. And we can install that in any position in here, and then only smoothly rotation a little bit press, and then this cover takes contact. It rotates nicely, and then I rotate that so much that it stops. And then I have to take this my pliers, and I have to then rotate that like that way, like in half rotation. But now I install that back in workbench, because this is difficult to keep same time. And there is this my workbench. And then I install first this letter. And then in carefully in this position, a little bit compress, good. And then there are my tool. And I open that in wide. Wide in this area. And in that way, in this dense, good. And then I rotate. Then I rotate this. Good. In this way. Excellent. And then a little bit movement in this position. Okay, and now this watch, this is locked, that area. Okay, that kind of information, and have a nice day to you, my friend.